to go. Light goes green and they're off in the opener. And Scarlet Babe and Lurum Creek, the first two to show off the arm. The very heavily tried Benicio comes up on the outside. They were being followed then by Zenart, caught a little deep from Mr. Brazil in the middle and back on the pegs, then was underworked. They were being followed further back then by Chevron's Reward. A break in the field as they leave the straight to No Apache Me. Alpine Striders got back in the field and settling at the back end of the field now is Smoke and By. They've left the 1,200 metre pole behind them. Lurum Creek led the way. Goes into the back straight, 28-3 the first quarter. Zenart is second. Covered up third, the inside is Scarlet Babe, and in the one-by-one trail is Benicio in a gun spot. They were followed then by Underwork. Next ahead away on the outside was Mr. Brazil, followed well back by No Apache Me, and then came Chevron's Reward, and the last couple were well back Apache, or in fact Alpine Stride, and back with it is Smoke and By. They're down the back of the track now, inside the half mile, and still the leader, Lurum Creek, only a neck in front of Zenart, 29 the split, 57-3 the half. In third spot is Scarlet Babe, next Benicio, followed by Underwork, three markers fifth. The next one then was Mr. Brazil, followed further back then to No Apache Me, Chevron's Reward, Alpine Stride, and still last of all is Smoke and By. But these two leaders go toe-to-toe as they work towards the quarter pole. It's Lurum Creek, and on its outside, Zenart. There's not a struck match between them. Scarlet Babe is easing across carts to get into the clear, and they were followed further out by Benicio. Lurum Creek's quickly been headed off here by Zenart. Down the outside, Scarlet Babe runs on, 26-7 the quarter. Benicio, Mr. Brazil, and from the back of the field launching is Chevron's Reward, but Zenart's clear. It's Zenart in front holding rivals. Oh, Scarlet Babe has galloped near the line, and it's Zenart winning. Oh, not sure about the miners. Mr. Brazil is up there with Scarlet Babe, who's galloped over the line. Close up in the middle, you've got Chevron's Reward and Benicio. The field kind of went sixes and sevens once Scarlet Babe galloped.